Even if for me to pay my tithe, I'll do it. Give me this job. I'm serving you too much. What would I do? I've looked for a job today, saying that looking for a job has become my job. Huh? Is it that God, our God, is over answering prayer? I don't fight for this job. I need this particular job, God. I cannot let it pass me by. No. But what would I do, man? I'm a faithful servant. I used to go to church, morning prayer, everything. Oh, look at my life now. Almost single job. I need job. Yes, white collar job. I need it. I don't tire. I don't serve for many years. I don't get job. I don't need job. I need job now. Papa, I need job.
I've come. God, you must answer me today. God, I've come. God, wait here to you. Wait here to you. Now, what was worse?
Hey Lord, Papa, if you name just the thing, me, sir, they cost me.
I don't think so, I'm not saying my name. Lord, you must give me a child. It's not too much. Since 15 years, my wife doesn't have nothing. I just try my best, but nothing they come out. Lord, you must give me a child. I will pay my debt. Yes, but Lord, you must give me a child.
Ezekiel, your prayer will be answered in 2 years' time.
Because I